We're exploring the wondrousness of one-hit wonders. The main lyric of this next song is, I'm gonna harden my heart. In junior high, we changed it to, you'll have to pardon my farts. I still can't get that out of my head, and frankly, I don't want to.
Wave rock ballad chock full of sweet, sweet saxophone. Harden My Heart took Portland's Quarterflash to number 3 in 1981.
I'm a huge Quarterflash fan, okay? Sort of that Pat Benatar-ish type of genre. Just good singing.
Mindy Rouse, she could really hit those high notes. She would sing them in this whimpering, sobbing sort of voice.
I was taken with her. It sounded hurt to me.
Very emotional performance.
I like the song. It's like a pale ale. Smooth, but very bitter.
There's been so many women that have told me this was my divorce song or this helped me get through this breakup.
Sweethearts Marv and Rindy Ross led Quarterflash until 1985 when the band was dropped by its label, but the fans never forgot them.
We are still recognized, especially in the Northwest. I remember one time sitting naked in a hot tub at a health club, and this woman got in and she said, "You look like Rindy Ross in Quarterflash." I never owned up. I just thought, I am not going to sit here naked and say who I am.
Aside from hot tubbing, Rindy earned a master's degree and started working as a mental health counselor. Plus, she kept making music with Marv.
This is a wonderful band called the Trail Band, which was started to recreate music that was popular in the 1800s. And then the other project was I did a full-blown Broadway-style musical with Native American music.
As for Quarterflash, the Rosses are still plugging away. They put out the Goodbye Uncle Buzz album in 2008 and bust out Harden My Heart whenever they get the chance.
I still like to play it, and even really young people who might not have heard of Quarterflash, and you play that song and they go, oh, that song.